The Rainbow Fish, written by Marcus Pfister. 彩虹鱼。 A long way out in the deep blue sea, there lived a fish. Not just an ordinary fish, but the most beautiful fish in the entire ocean. His scales were every shade of blue and green and purple.With sparkling silver scales among them.
在蓝色的海底深处住着一条鱼。它不是一条普通的鱼，它是整个海洋里最漂亮的一条鱼。它的鳞片有各种各样的颜色，蓝色、绿色、紫色，中间还有闪亮的银色。
The other fish were amazed at his beauty. They called him Rainbow Fish. Come on, Rainbow Fish, they would call. Come and play with us. But the Rainbow Fish would just glide past, proud and silent, letting his scales shimmer.
其他的鱼都被它的美丽惊呆了。他们称它彩虹鱼。快来，彩虹鱼！他们会喊它，过来跟我们一起玩。但是彩虹鱼只是带着那身闪亮的鳞片，很骄傲的，毫无理睬的从他们身边游过。
One day, a little blue fish followed after him. Rainbow fish, he called.Wait for me. Please give me one of your shiny scales. They are so wonderful, and you have so many.
一天，一只小蓝鱼跟在彩虹鱼后面。彩虹鱼，它喊，等等我，请给我一片你闪亮的鳞片吧。它们看起来那么棒，而且你有那么多。
You want me to give you one of my special scales? Who do you think you are? Cried the rainbow fish. Get away from me.
Shocked, the little blue fish swam away. He was so upset. He told all his friends what had happened. From then on, no one would have anything to do with the rainbow fish. They turned away when he swam by.
你想让我给你一片我很特殊的鳞片吗？你以为你是谁呀？彩虹鱼叫起来，离我远一点。
很震惊的，小蓝鱼游走了，它好伤心。它告诉了它所有的朋友发生的事情。从那以后，再没有一条鱼愿意跟彩虹鱼接近。当他们看到彩虹鱼游过来，便掉头游走。
What good were the dazzling shimmering scales with no one to admire them? Now he was the loneliest fish in the entire ocean. One day, he poured out his troubles to the starfish. I really am beautiful. Why doesn't anybody like me? I can't answer that for you, said the starfish.But if you go beyond the coral reef to a deep cave, you will find the wise octopus. Maybe she can help you.
如果这些耀眼闪烁的鳞片没有人去崇拜它们，那又有什么好处呢？现在它是整个海洋里最孤独的一条鱼。一天，它跟一只海星吐露了它的困境。我是那么的漂亮，为什么没有人喜欢我？我不能回答你的问题，海星说。但是如果你去很远的珊瑚礁那里，有一个很深的洞穴，去找那只明智的章鱼，也许它能帮你。
The rainbow fish found the cave. It was very dark inside, and he couldn't see anything. Then suddenly,Two eyes caught him in their glare, and the octopus emerged from the darkness.
彩虹鱼找到了洞穴，里面非常黑，它几乎看不见任何东西。突然，它看见了两只发光的眼睛，然后章鱼从黑暗里面出来了。
I have been waiting for you, said the octopus with a deep voice. The waves have told me your story. This is my advice. Give a glittery scale to each of the other fish. You will no longer be the most beautiful fish in the sea, but you will discover how to be happy.
我早就在等你了,章鱼用很低沉的声音说。海浪已经告诉了我你的故事。这是我的建议，把你的鳞片给其他每一条鱼，你将不再是海里那只最漂亮的鱼，但是你会发现如何让你快乐。
I can't, the rainbow fish started to say, but the octopus had already disappeared into a dark cloud of ink.
Give away my scales? My beautiful shiny scales? Never! How could I ever be happy without them? 我不能，彩虹鱼刚开始说，但是章鱼已经消失在那一片黑墨里。把我的鳞片给别人，我那美丽的闪亮的鳞片，不，永远也不。如果没有了它们，我又怎么会快乐呢？
Suddenly, he felt the light touch of a fin. The little blue fish was back. Rainbow fish, please, don't be angry. I just want the little scale. The rainbow fish wavered. Only one very, very small shimmery scale, he thought. Well, maybe I wouldn't miss just one.
突然他感到了一个鱼鳍的轻触，那条小蓝鱼回来了。彩虹鱼，请不要生气，我只是想要一片小小的鳞片。彩虹鱼动摇了，只是一片非常非常小的鳞片，他想，也许我不会介意仅仅失去一片的。
Carefully,The rainbow fish pulled out the smallest scale and gave it to the little fish.
Thank you very much! The little blue fish bubbled playfully as he tucked the shiny scale in among his blue ones.
A rather peculiar feeling came over the rainbow fish. For a long time, he watched the little blue fish swim back and forth with his new scale glittering in the water.
很小心的，彩虹鱼把那片最小的鳞片拉了出来，递给了小蓝鱼。
谢谢，非常谢谢你。小蓝鱼欢快地吐着泡泡说，然后把这片闪亮的鳞片插进了它的蓝色鱼鳞之间。彩虹鱼突然有一种很少见的奇特的感觉，久久的，它看着那条小蓝鱼在水里来来回回地游着，带着那片闪亮的鳞片。
The little blue fish whizzed through the ocean with his scale flashing. So, it didn't take long before the rainbow fish was surrounded by the other fish.Everyone wanted a glittering scale. The rainbow fish shared his scales left and right. And the more he gave away, the more delighted he became. When the water around him filled with glimmering scales, he at last felt at home among the other fish.
小蓝鱼带着那片闪亮的鳞片在海洋里飞快地游着。没过多久，彩虹鱼就被其他的鱼给围住了。每条鱼都想要一片发光的鳞片。彩虹鱼分享了它左边的鳞片， 右边的鳞片，它给出去的越多，它就越开心。当周围的水充满了闪耀的鳞片，它终于意识到，它又属于这个大家庭了。
Finally, the rainbow fish had only one shining scales left. His most prized possessions had been given away, yet he was very happy.
Come on, rainbow fish, they called. Come and play with us.
Here I come, said the rainbow fish, and happy as a splash, he swam off to join his friends.
最后彩虹鱼只剩下一片发光的鳞片，最让它骄傲所拥有的鳞片几乎全部给出去了，但是它很开心。快来彩虹鱼，汤姆喊它，过来跟我们一起玩。
我来啦，彩虹鱼说，像浪花一样开心，它向它的朋友们游过去。
The end. What if you are the rainbow fish?What will you do? Do you like this book?
好，书读完了。如果你是这只彩虹鱼，你会怎么做呢？好，这里是小书虫，好书天天读，好书一起读。我们下次见。